Some of China's biggest state-owned companies are headed for a much-needed makeover. Officials finally facing up to the painful task of reforming these very big white elephants to better fit a market economy. Partial privatization, even mergers, are all part of the plan. For years, analysts have been saying that the reform of some of these massive, often unprofitable companies is one of China's most basic needs. But now, with the economy looking more fragile by the day, it seems these reforms can't come soon enough. New data out at the weekend shows more weakness, especially for production in Chinese factories. Plans to revamp state-owned firms sound very market-oriented, linking pay to performance and pushing hard on innovation and worldwide competitiveness. It's a big task, and it won't be easy. State-backed companies employ around 7.5 million people across China, and hundreds of thousands of them could lose their jobs. There's also the question of who will drive the changes. Premier Li Keqiang is the frontman on all things economy, but the government isn't exactly riding a wave of positive PR right now. A slow and garbled response to the recent stock market crisis throwing up more questions on whether Beijing has what it takes to make its market economy dream a reality.